little bit careful, but does have down. The Predator's being used. They get the flag and the drag. Keep in mind with the Call of the Forge Gods available. Frenic is low. In comes the knock-up onto him. Down goes forward, and first blood has been picked up for one, but they pull him back in. Sacre with the Demonic Ascension, and the Hand of Palpatine will fry him down. Shikari looking to run away. The Vision of Empire gets dodged out. Sacre goes bang.
The Akali under the tower here, and now X-Maddy.
X-Maddy might be in for a lot of pain here. Gets cataclysmed in. The Demacian Death Ball is turned onto Kedway as he jumps away. Magic Felix jumps in forward, tries to get the slowdown as he jumps in again. Magic Felix finds the kill on the Kedway, but he gets answered out as Jennax secures the kill. They already throw down the Abyssal Void. Jennax gets slowed. In comes the Demacian Ultimate. They try to get the damage down. A Cataclysm comes in and Jennax is on a killing spree. Magic Felix falls. The Condemn comes through and Fnatic are forced to disengage.
Oh, X-Maddy.
A Shot Blast jumps X-Maddy as he flashes away. Targumus gets taken to the skies as Jennax leaps into the fray. A knockout comes in, but they are just on a rampage and Fnatic lose two. Here we go. The Call of the Forge God comes down. Magic Felix jumps over, tries to find the assassination, but can't do so. Dos forced to flash away, but watch Frenic on that side. He gets a free man, Cataclysm, condemned into the wall, but down is low. Frenic still stays alive. Dos gobbles him up. They've already found one. Magic Felix is down, and it's an absolute whitewash for SK. A double kill for Dos, and they may just have done it. They're looking to end the game right here, right now.
And they should be able to. That was three members just instantly removed.
No.
Oh, it's gonna be four.
He gets flashed down, taken out. Shikari can do nothing but watch as his base crumbles. SK onto the Nexus will take game one in this best of three. Sacre needs to be careful, gets stunned up and locked down instantly. Fnatic are jumping in and they're looking for first blood. It's secured once again by Dan. Watch Frenic though, he's looking for the play into Shikari. Rubs his feet on the sock, gets static up and throws down the ultimate. Frenic trying to get that damage out, and that is just going to be the end of Shikari as Sacre finds the kill. Frenic is making his way nearby Shikari. No ultimate available, and they don't secure it. The Cataclysm's out. In comes Fnatic. They fire out a culling, and Frenic forced to go golden. A knock up on the free by Targumus, and Frenic will fall down. The flash by Jennax. He turns the fight. In comes Dos for the Winter's Bite. Clips him in the head, and now Kidaway is trying to run away. They rail warp into Fnatic. A shock blast onto Magic Felix, and Jennax finds a double kill.
And Jennax looking extremely strong towards the end.
Oh, baby! Sniped! Keep your eyes on Frenic. Goes in with a dunk. The slicing maelstrom comes out. They do manage to secure the Baron though. Magic Felix jumps into the backline. Goes golden. Tries to get the damage onto Dos and Kedui, but they can't find it. Magic Felix takes him down. Kedui jumps away to safety on that flank. Oh. Looks for the bounce in, and in comes Frenic. In comes the True Shot Barrage. Multiple members of Fnatic are going low. And Dan is going to go down. It's a double kill being picked up instantly. X-Maddy and Magic Felix are low. Melted out underneath his towers as Targumus is so low. Magic Felix gets rooted up and chunked down, forced to use the Zonyas to stay alive. Targumus is there. Magic Felix falls, and with this, SK will go to the finals of the European Masters. Fnatic Rising have been crushed.
Read what play was going to be happening. Nothing ended up going
all
down.
The Ignite's gone down.
No.
First blood picked up for Heva in the bot lane.
You get that one last auto attack on towards Heva. Now
we're not done, because Leader now jumps onto Kedu with Blade Surge after Blade Surge gets silenced and flashes away. Leader finds a solo kill. King for the poke. They do have those boomerang blades, but Leader's been jumped onto, throws out the Vanguard's edge. 1v2, he's going to go down as Frenic secures the kill. Does step over his mark. He will get caught out. Another binding does connect and into the boomerang blade. Okay.
Gold isn't getting too out of hand. You see this bottom lane that has now been constantly pushing. You can't do anything.
What? Finally goes down. Misfit look to try and tidy up. It's all onto Jennax. It's all onto Frenic, who flashes in forward. Jennax jumps away. Goes golden underneath his turret, and Leader is looking for the damage. Neon takes him down. And Misfit are just destroying SK where they stand. But the True Shot Barrage almost kills Obsessed. The turret goes down. The Nexus is exposed. And Misfit will take the game.
For this next wave, they have no flash on Dos, and he's still
Dos is stepping forward. He gets caught out here. Flay back. They're looking to pin every bit of CC down. The hook comes in, and Dos will fall down eventually. First blood for Heva, but in comes Frenic. He flashes forward and secures the kill. Now Kedui trying to run away. He gets caught out by the E. The permafrost is on, and Heva forced to flash away as Kedui flashes after him. Heva makes the great escape, and now Frenic takes a tower shot, and Obsessed will disengage.
He's able to fully proc his passive.
What? Just
wait a second.
Him.
Oh!
means they're going to be so quick around the map. They get that in combat movement speed as well. But in comes Heba, throws the quickness down. Kurtaway jumps into the backline. They try to do the damage, but Leader misses out of the Vanguard's edge. He has to flash over the wall. But watch Neon. They finish a bigger Frenic. Obsess is low, and he's next up on the menu as the Caffeine Rain secures the kill. Dan is low, and Sakurai is on the hunt for blood. Chasing for the kill. In comes Leader with that Vanguard's edge. He's looking for the stun on the two. He does find it, and the Vanguard's edge comes down. Now Neon trying to put the damage out. He turns it around. Leader is in the peaks of everyone. A double kill has been picked up for Genax. A stun does not quite connect, and Genax gets a triple kill. Very long. Frenic gets in. They do get the damage down. The knockup Leader takes down Kenui, and it looks like Misfits with this. Throughout the Featherstorm, a hook lands onto one, but it's not enough. The Nexus has been laid bare, and Misfits go 2-0 in the series.
Doing all that much, you know, regardless of how well Sakurai is playing as an individual, you need
onto
more.
Heba. They're going to throw a taunt out. Neon dodges away for the moment. In comes Frenic. Good interrupt. As you can see, Neon's dodging away. Heba is going to go down. The teleporter coming in, and Obsess now chasing with a chilling smite down. They flash forward, and Obsess secures the kill. The root connects onto Frenic. He's next up down, and Misfits find two.
He would have a numbers advantage in the ensuing fight.
Well, Misfits do not want to give this up. They send one
back.
Here comes the Cataclysm. Heba on the flank. The Vanguard's edge is connected. Nobody secured the dragon. But Leader flashes into Kadui, gets him up with a stun. He has Blade Surge after Blade Surge to work with. A double kill picked up, and Genax sewing out for the damage onto Genax actually gets him. It's a turn around, but Misfits come out on top.
Due to some solid flanks by Heba, but now they find the fight.
Dos does get the taunt on. Instant stopwatch being used out for the moment. They throw down the Cataclysm. A shutdown has been picked up onto Genax, but in comes Leader, the Vanguard's edge into the Emperor's Divide. A hero's entrance has been picked up as Genax has found himself a double kill. Neon goes in aggressive. Dos is low as the great flawless duet. Leader resetting onto absolutely everyone. A double kill for Leader, and Misfits turn the fight. It is so done for SK, and Misfits collapsing onto the turret, smashing down the base. SK turn their attention to the Nexus, and it is all over for Misfits. They take the series.